Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we'll talk about how to enable hardware-accelerated GPU scheduling in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. To use this feature, you'll need to use either the Windows Settings or the Registry Editor. And before you begin, make sure that your user account has administrative privileges. Open Windows Settings. Go to System, Display, Find, Multiple Display, and then Graphics Settings. Make sure that under Hardware Accelerated GPU Scheduling that you toggle this on. Then simply reboot your Windows device in order to apply the settings. If you ever need to disable this feature on your Windows 10 system, then just go back into Settings and turn off the same toggle button and restart your system. You can also use the Registry Editor to enable hardware accelerated GPU scheduling on your Windows 10 system. Let's open the Registry Editor, and you're looking for H key, local machine, current system, current control set, control, and graphics drivers. Look for HW schedule mode and make sure that the value data is set to 2 and click on the OK button. Once you do this, restart your device and to apply the changes. In the future, if you want to disable it, then you would simply go back in and set the value data to 1 and save it. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.